Akulu Sandra is a 22-year-old mother of three. During the farming season, like it is right now, the third month of 2023 here in Omoro District, she has to spare her productive hours in order to fetch water from one of the three only available boreholes at Achet Town Council.
This borehole supports me and my family with safe drinking water. We also wash our household items and clothes using this very water.
Despite carrying a baby on her back, Akulu has to wait for the pupils of Achet Primary School to complete drinking water.
Right now, people have gone to till their gardens. That is why you see we are few right now at the borehole. If possible, we need three other boreholes because people are very many. It is usually a long line.
This is the challenge that many mothers across Omoro District go through on a daily basis in order to access safe drinking water for their families.
The district, from the time of its inception to date, is having multiple challenges in terms of access to clean and safe water. This came as a result of the non-functional boreholes. These 203 non-functional boreholes in the district came as a result of one, the dry wells. This is one of the major challenge that the district is facing and is grappling with.
As you see, these pupils and community members are struggling for water from one borehole. One truly understands at this point that this is an essential commodity to the livelihood of people. Unfortunately, Omoro District currently has a coverage of about 57% to 64% access to safe water. Okello Douglas Peter-Okawo is the Omoro District LOC 5 chairperson. He reveals that the district has over 200 broken boreholes which need an urgent intervention by the government of Uganda. The rains have returned in Omoro District, and this could expose more people to waterborne diseases such as diarrhea and typhoid fever.
We did make a submission to the Minister of Water and Environment requesting for the decommissioning of the 203 non-functional boreholes in the district. But to date, no response has been given.
On the International Water Day celebrations held in Achet Primary School on Tuesday the 28th, the East African ministries set forth to work with the village health teams in order to reduce the challenge of safe drinking water and improve sanitation in Omoro District.
It has also reduced the issues of fight between the community and the school children, which was common because they were sharing a water point, but now it has also improved. The enrollment, according to the latest figure, the school said that the enrollment has increased a bit, because when the girls find that since they have water, it is a good facility for them to be in school where there's water, which is a good thing for compared to other schools.
We already have household 3,000 plus with the latrine ready, the latrine constructed, and then we have 1,500 with unwashing facilities.
The 2014 national census puts the population of Omoro District at 190,534 people. This number is expected to have risen in the last 9 years, putting more pressure on water resources. Joseph Omagor reporting for the news in Omoro District.